Austin Police Chief Brian Manley fired two officers today. Officers Robert Pfaff and Donald Petratis were accused of using excessive force by tasing a man who was on his knees with his hands in the air and then lying about it last year. It happened after a downtown shooting, and the man who was tased was in the area at the time. A jury found the officers not guilty in December on a number of charges, but Chief Manley says the officers violated department policies and should no longer be on the force.